Margaret is, in my eyes, I see her as a bright light in the family, an unwavering supporter of her father. She's incredibly passionate, incredibly loving, kind of goofy, but a really fun, bright, yeah, she's a light. And she is her father, and I say father because she's a father to him, but he's not actually her biological father, but she is his biggest fan, his number one fan, and is absolutely his most avid supporter throughout this entire trial.